What's going on, Battle Rap fans? It's your boy, Bishop Brigante. Welcome to the 2017 King of the Dot Video Awards. This is where we tally up all of your votes to find out who wins in each category. So without further ado, let's get the show on the way. First up, for Performance of the Year, here is your nominees.
Top 5 Performances of the Year. DNA.
All them sleepless nights, it fucked with my mental ward. If I said something, it wasn't by mistake, it's cause I meant to ward. Seeing dead bodies, that's the type of shit I'm into ward. Hit you, then your mental ward, then peel. With the arms over the body like a mental ward. I'm not a friend.
Immaculate.
You quit rap, came back, been stuck on the same level. Game demo, get hit, magic bullet. Paid special, face off, tape deck you, lift off, space vessel, get hit, straight edge you, twist guts, make pretzels, press iron, weight bench you, drum solo, spray metal, string them up, play cello, stomp on them, bass pedal, homie.
Oxymiron.
So, if you thought that we were chumps, you were high on mushrooms. If you thought that I'm a chump, you should try ayahuasca. I got brothers in this club that would love to rush ya. I'ma turn Mount Rushmore into Mother Russia!
Arsenal.
I'm the driver and the shooter, nigga. Street fighter like Ken and Ryu, but I'm darker and my head nappy. I'm feeling like a cooler, nigga. Everybody got their arms extended. We doing Zumba, nigga. No worries. Hakuna Matata, Timon and Pumbaa, nigga.
Mickey Facts.
You third string thinking your verse clean. You and your hurt queen. Verbal machete, split him down the middle. He'll be in half looking like the number 13. Because when you split the letter B in half, it looked like the number 13.
Congratulations to everybody in the category. And here's your winner. The first time ever in King of the Dot Video Awards, we officially have a tie. Congratulations to Oxymiron and Mickey Facts. Salute to y'all, man. Up next, the category is Breakout Battler of the Year. And here goes your nominees.
Top 5 Breakout Battlers of the Year. Chrome.
Keep your distance, cause one hook a dent your shit. Both hands connecting on screen, no Nintendo Switch, like I don't need the gun. I'll kill him with the Tekken moves, but a loaded calico can mean a funeral for SM2. In short.
Gems.
I keep a shooter on deck every day with gems. There'll be a green light on your head like we're playing Sims.
Or let my little deuce fall through. I ain't even gotta lift the cig. It's Hey Arnold, the small cat blew and split his wig.
Saint.
So throw inside a ditch, then tie up his bitch and throw her over time. Cause battle rap, supposed to be competitive. Time, I'm better than time. Fuck with me, you never survive. Get robbed. If he stalled, then I'm stretching the time. Shit, I'm fucking up my future just for messing with time.
A Ward.
Dungeon talk back. I'm here to leave an impression. Your cheek is affected. Your peeps get the message. Your body they rush into. That's a senior elective. They make it before the 12s. Season 11, they find pee on his spine. The encyclopedia section, not conscious. People who agree with oppression and undercovers like a secret detective mother. Whoa.
B-Dot.
I'm cleaning you, nigga. You've been a mess, wasn't even on the list when King of the Dot hit me. Good relationships, I invest in bonds. Now I'm wondering what can my stock get me. I was searching for facts, laying down sticky trap, hoping I caught Mickey. But you so greedy for the cheese, now you getting snapped. Seems I know how to draw out a rat better than Walt Disney. Don't be picky. Don't be picky.
Again, congratulations to everybody. This was a really tough call. I know the fans voted like crazy, it was tough, but the winner is A-Ward. Shout out to A-Ward for having Breakout Battler of the Year award. Peace. The next award is for Battle of the Year. Here goes your nominees.
Top 5 Battles of the Year. Disaster versus Oxymiron.
Yeah, if it's squad with him and they pulling out the choppers, then woohoo! Hopping out the car, I'm sending 100 shots at them. I don't give a fuck if it's aimed at. I'm killing all of them. Bitch, this is payback for what y'all did to Denzel Washington.
You don't even go see dead just because you slaughtered Rex. I'm different. I grew up on cold cabbage and carrots, no Lenny Kravitz. We had Yeltsin and Lenin as parents. Wait, wait. Oh, you mad because I'm Joseph Stalin on you?
Oops versus XL.
They took out real life and wrote these laws just to put us behind bars. So I took my real life bars and started writing the law. So don't get mad at me, cause I ain't settled for shit. You write bars, I write bills. It's levels to this.
I will knock your political moves, cause that shit is great, but kid, you ain't the first one to look death in the face. See, I was born sick as a kid. My heart was not the best, so before I could speak, I had people probing inside my chest. I get better, then I regress. They told moms that type of stress would do me in. By 10, she'd be laying her child to rest. And that's why I'm not moved by the shit I hear from them. Nigga, you seen the Reaper face? I took 21 years from them. We met a...
Frack versus Bricks.
You only popping cuz the sons, if I dare say so. I came up with no connections like airplane mode. And you from that sun's golden era, but look where y'all are. You're day one battling Frack. Well, they're all stars. You think you a legend for ghostwriting in their mom's car? Should everyone the Jungle Book used to share Khan's bars?
You a random troll. The toughest motherfucker on the message board. Tell your energy, keep that energy that I'm checking for. I'll rip you to pieces till police is ready to check for more than Rangers. Put the body together like Megazord.
Nestle versus Pass.
I said you old. We don't know what the hell you are in a race-ass nigga. You old. Internally conflicted in a face-ass nigga. Yo, whenever you hear a cop say, chase that nigga, your black side run, your white side chase that nigga.
You supposed to be a legend, but why don't you get paid more? We can't even evenly wage war, you sickness, but I'm cancer at stage 4. What they bring you to the stage for?
B-Dot versus A-Verb.
The MC Coy, that's the only reason he running back though. We don't care if you get mad, bro. It ain't like you some shooter from St. Louis that's known for letting their hands go. We seen you in a rage on stage, you threw us for a loop. Hey, in that little fiasco, we didn't know if you was gonna kick or push for scrap. We know it ain't gonna be that, though. I gotta ask, though.
I'm mad reckless, going by you, no jab stepping. We don't wanna hear your raps about our ancestors with hand gestures. See, you drop jewels, but when I drop jewels, I hand set them. I'm squishing your little sandcastle. Soft ass nigga, I'm in your city without no hand metal. Not worried like, man, F them. I'm a boss, you point at me, I get your hand severed. I'm conscious and rebel. I crush your Mount Rushmore dreams in my bare hands and then hand you the damn pebbles. Yo. Y'all better stop playing with me. Y'all better know what's up.
To get into this category, everybody had to be on their A game. Incredible, incredible matches. Shout out to everybody involved. And the winner for Battle of the Year goes to Pass and Nestle. Congratulations, fellas. Good job on that performance and that battle. All right? Now, drum roll, please. We've come to the last category for the 2017 King of the Dot Video Awards, and it's for the Battler of the Year. Here goes your nominees.
Top 5 Battlers of the Year. Pass.
You must think this cinematic, because every time you interact, it's like you interact. You just out here making loud statements. Only reason you even a crowd favorite is cause your style is easy and a sound basic. Crack your vertebrae, your crown caving. Drop the whole house on you, I 30K like a down payment, nigga.
Head Ice.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I'll take a hit of that holy water, then sell Molly to you, I'm hood. Yeah. So don't ask me do we move the workout if you don't handle business. The package move, you see your arm come out with the thumb up. Planet Fitness.
Immaculate.
Let me get this shit right. When he comes back, what type of shit does this kid write? He calls Day, Diz, Arse, and Clips culture vultures. Which just doesn't sit right, cause you wear rap like a costume. Hung it up after the big fight. Now you trying to dust it off and put it on, but it just doesn't fit right. I mean.
Big K.
I'm a real dude.
Well, the price of it ain't cheap. I mean, you such a real dude. You had to get fake teeth. You wasted all that cash, and you could've just paid me new choppers in your mouth. I'd do it for way cheap, but say cheap. What? About to fuck him up in here.
Cortez.
But that's why what goes up must come down, and it proves that the Lord's working. Y'all claim he's fire on little leagues with strong verses, but on the main stage, you ain't show up. On purpose, worthless. I guess light only has a strong surge on small circuits. Nasty boy!
Those are your nominees for the 2017 King of the Dot Video Awards Battler of the Year. Congratulations to everybody that made it to this category. All of y'all are well deserving of the title. The winner is, though, Big K. Shout out to Big K for winning Battler of the Year for King of the Dot. Now, thank you all for voting. Thank you all for participating. We really appreciate it. We love the fans. We love the support. Thank you so much. Shout out to everybody that was in the category, and shout out to everybody that's working hard in this culture. All right, we'll see y'all next year. Peace.